The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
Pikeville's East Kentucky Dream Center held a Thanksgiving dinner Friday in hopes of assisting those in need. During preparations, Mountaintop spoke with Executive Director Rachel Campbell Dotson about the dinner and its importance to the community.
So in addition to our Wednesday, Friday free meals, today we really just wanted to bless the community with a Thanksgiving dinner. There's a Thanksgiving dinner on Thanksgiving Day, sponsored by One Church on Thanksgiving. We in no way wanted to compete with that. It was our regular meal day, so we just wanted to say Happy Thanksgiving. We were blessed with a generous donation of turkeys from Burning Barrel Company, and we appreciate that so much because that enabled us to just spread love to the community.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, Dotson adds that many families are still struggling and that you can never celebrate Thanksgiving too early.
Needs that come to us they're almost overwhelming. During COVID, during job layoffs, during sickness, and even now just during the holidays, everybody's worried about what can I get my children for Christmas? How is my family going to afford a turkey or ham? And we want to take that burden away. It may be a few days early, but you can celebrate Thanksgiving anytime. The Dream Center will be doing our Affordable Christmas, which is basically where families come in and they get free clothing for them, their children, and they also get a free toy for each child in their household. We also give them either a grocery bag or a hot meal on that day. Watch our Facebook. We're finalizing the date on that, so we just want to say that we're here. We love to just spread hope. We love to spread joy, and that's just what the Dream Center does.
The Dream Center hopes to serve upwards of 1,000 people. For other events, you can follow the East Kentucky Dream Center's Facebook or call them at 606-766-3434. For Mountaintop News, I'm Joel Cordial.